हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर एंजॉयिंग ऑनलाइन वीडियोस। दिस इज पार्ट 3 चैप्टर 1 ईवीएस सुपर सेंसेस। लेट्स स्टार्ट नाउ। रिकैप्चुलेशन। सुपर सेंस ऑफ साइट इन ईगल, वल्चर, काइट, टाइगर, लायन एंड रैट। द ईगल आई इज द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट इन द एनिमल किंगडम with an eyesight estimated at 4 to 8 times stronger than that of the average human. Position of eyes on head of some birds like chicken, crow, pigeon, parrot, seagulls and sparrows. With this gift given by nature, their eyes can focus on two different things at a time. When they look straight ahead, both their eyes focus on the same object. Some animals can see all colors, like birds can see all colors, human can see all colors, but rat can see only black and white, dog can see some colors. Super sense of hearing. Sounds. Some animals send messages. When any animal gives the warning call, all the animals in that area understand the danger signal. Super sense of touch. Of creatures with sensitive touch, like lizard. In winters, it hides herself in a safe place. Now we will discuss sloth, the lazy one. Why the lazy one? Because out of 24 hours in a day, sloth sleeps 17 hours. That is more than half of one full day. Sloth, it looks like a bear, but it's not. It is a sloth. It spends almost 17 hours a day sleeping while hanging upside down on a tree branch. The sloth eats the leaves of the same tree on which it lives. It hardly needs anything else. When it has eaten enough leaves from that tree, it moves to the nearby tree. Sloth live for about 40 years, and in that time they move around only 8 trees. Once a week it comes down from the tree to relieve itself. Yeah, call of nature, urinate ya potty ke liye wo niche aate hain. Now see how sleeping time of sloth is shown in the circle. The circle is divided into 12 fractions, that is 12 parts, and each part means 2 hours. So first let us count that time for which the sloth is awake. Each triangle or fraction is denoted by 2 hours. That is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 hours. Time for which sloth is awake is 6 hours. Now count for sleeping hours. Sleeping time 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. 18. Sloth sleep for 18 hours in a day. In the book it is mentioned 17 hours, but 17 is an odd number. We cannot divide it properly in whole number. That is why we have taken 18. Now revision with fun. As already I told you, During winter season, lizard goes into the hibernation, which means they go into a deep sleep during the winter. Now, how will you show the clock for a house lizard in winter? Match your answer with my answer. We will shade the full circle because lizard during winter sleeps for full 24 hours. Understand through this activity of other animals' sleeping time. Here is some sleeping time is given right below which picture for how many hours a day that animal sleeps. Match your answer. As a day has 24 hours, so this circle is divided into 12 equal sectors. Each sector is taken equal to 2 hours. So cow, the shaded part, 1, 2 is cow sleeps for 4 hours. Python, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, it means 18 hours. Python sleeps for 18 hours. Giraffe, 2 hours. Cat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 into 2, 12 hours. So cat sleeps for 12 hours. Let's understand more in details that we have seen in the circle. First, we will see cow. Each circle is divided into 12 equal sectors. As a day has 24 hours, so sector is taken equal to 2 hours for cow. Number of shaded sector is 2. So sleeping time for cow is 2 multiplied by 2 is 4 hours. For python, number of shaded sector is 9. Number of sleeping time of python is equals to 9 multiplied by 2 equals to 18 hours. Similarly, for giraffe, number of shaded sector equals to 1. So sleeping time of giraffe equals to 1 multiplied by 2 equals to 2 hours. For cat, number of shaded sectors equals to 6. So sleeping time of cat equals to 6 multiplied by 2 equals to 12 hours. The tiger is the largest cat species and a member of the genus Panther. It is the most recognizable for its thick yellow coat of fur with dark stripes. The combination of grace, strength, and numerous power has earned the tiger its pride of a place as a national animal. Tiger cubs stay with their mother for about 2 years before they become independent. Tiger has lot of super senses. Let's study few. A tiger can see 6 times better at night than most of us humans. A tiger's senses of hearing is so sharp that it can make out of the difference between the rustling of leaves and the sound of an animal moving on the grass. The ears of the tigers can move in different directions, and this helps to catch the sound from all animals. The tiger's whiskers are very sensitive and can sense the movement or a vibration in air. They help the tiger to move in a dark and find its prey. Tiger make different sounds for different purposes, like when it is angry or it call out to a tigress. It can also roar or snarl. Its roar can be heard up to 3 kilometers away. Each tiger has its own area which may cover several kilometers. Tiger marks their area with their urine. A tiger can at once come to know if there is another tiger in its area by the smell of the urine. A tiger will avoid going into another tiger's area. A tiger is one of the most alert animals, and yet today tigers are in danger. Endangered animal. What is endangered? Endangered animals are animals that are in danger of becoming extinct. Extinct means reduction to zero. This means that there will be no more of these animals alive on earth. An animal is considered endangered or threatened when there are very few of them alive. Some animals in more threatened than others. Examples: gorillas, tiger, leopard, turtle, rhinoceros, and Asian elephants. Dangers faced by tigers. Hunters and poachers are the biggest threat to tigers. Hunters and poachers, people who kill animals are called hunters and poachers. लोग टाइगर का शिकार कर रहे हैं, वो सबसे बड़ा थ्रेट है टाइगर्स के लिए. फिर एक डिफॉरेस्टेशन, कटिंग ऑफ ट्रीज फ्रॉम फॉरेस्ट इलीगली. फॉरेस्ट से लकड़ियां कट रही हैं, पेड़ कट रहे हैं, जंगल साफ हो रहा है, वहां बिल्डिंग्स बन रही हैं, इंडस्ट्रीज बन रही हैं, तो ये टाइगर कहाँ जाए? और धीरे धीरे ये इन डेंजर्स के लाइन में आते जा रहे हैं. और टाइगर्स को लोग स्किन के लिए मारे, उनकी जो ऊपर की जो फर है उसके लिए उसे वो किल कर रहे हैं. कितना सेल्फिश है इंसान. हियर फ्यू थिंग्स आर देयर व्हिच इज मेड अप ऑफ एनिमल स्किन, लाइक दिस कारपेट, टाइगर स्किन, लेदर बेल्ट made out of snake skin, purse from crocodile skin, elephants are killed for their tusk, rhinoceros for its horn, musk deer are killed just to make a little scent from its musk. Sometimes we humans are very cruel that to earn money we kill innocent animals, which is not right. Everyone has a right to live, be it human or animal, isn't it? People who kills animals are called hunters and poachers. Hunters और poachers जो हैं वो animals को kill कर रहे हैं. क्यों kill कर रहे हैं? Elephant are killed for their tusk, उनके हाथी दांत के लिए. Rhinoceros for its horn. Tiger, crocodiles and snakes for their skins. Musk deer are killed just to make a little scent from its musk. See how selfish is human. Now we will do one activity. The tiger is one of the most alert animals, and yet today tigers are in danger. What do you think are some of the dangers of tigers in the jungle? Can human being also be a threat to animals, and how? Now match your answer with my answer. What do you think are some of the dangers to tigers in the jungle? Poaching and illegal hunting are the biggest threats for the tigers, which can even cause the extinction of the animals. Besides this, deforestation is causing tigers to lose their natural home and making their survival tough. Can human being also be a threat to animals? How? Yes, human beings can also be a threat to animals. Human beings kill animals for hide and other body parts, also forest for being destroyed to develop industries and build home, due to which the natural habitat of animal is reduced. गवर्नमेंट अपने नेशनल एनिमल को बचाने के लिए बहुत सारे प्रयास कर रही है. देखते हैं कौन कौन से प्रयास कर रही है. द नंबर ऑफ टाइगर्स एंड मेनी अदर एनिमल्स इन आवर कंट्री इज रिड्यूसिंग. देर इज अ डेंजर दैट सम ऑफ देम विल सून डिसअपियर. टू प्रोटेक्ट द एनिमल्स आवर गवर्नमेंट हैज मेड सम फॉरेस्ट एज अ प्रोटेक्टेड एरिया. सम ऑफ देयर आर द जिम कॉर्बेट नेशनल पार्क इन उत्तराखंड एंड घाना इन भरतपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ राजस्थान. इन दीज एरियाज नोबडी कैन हंट एनिमल्स और डिस्ट्रॉय द जंगल. आपने डायनासोर को कभी देखा है? आप कहोगे हाँ, वीडियो में, एनिमेटेड वीडियो देखी है, फोटो देखी है, लेकिन क्या किसी जू में आपने डायनासोर को देखा है? नहीं देखा ना. क्यों? क्योंकि डायनासोर है ही नहीं. डायनासोर की स्पीशीज खत्म हो गई है. टाइगर की स्पीशीज खत्म ना हो जाए, ये हमारा नेशनल एनिमल है. सो गवर्नमेंट हैज स्टार्टेड टेकिंग लॉट ऑफ पेन टू सेव द टाइगर्स. नेशनल पार्क विद्या स्टेट, रणथंबोर नेशनल पार्क राजस्थान, घाना नेशनल पार्क राजस्थान, गिर नेशनल पार्क गुजरात, कान्हा नेशनल पार्क मध्य प्रदेश, जिम कॉर्बेट नेशनल पार्क उत्तराखंड, पलामू नेशनल पार्क झारखंड, काजीरंगा नेशनल पार्क आसाम, सुंदरबनी नेशनल पार्क वेस्ट बंगाल. स्टूडेंट्स, एक इंटरेस्टिंग बात बताती हूँ. जब आप कभी जू गए हो, जू में आपने क्या नोट किया कि आप बाहर खड़े हो और एनिमल केज के अंदर है और आप उसे सिलाखों के बाहर से उसको देखते हो. लेकिन नेशनल पार्क में क्या है? आप कैद हो और एनिमल फ्री है. यानी आप जब नेशनल पार्क में राउंड पर गए होगे घूमने के लिए, तो आपने देखा होगा या तो आप जीप में, बंद जीप में बैठे हो, या आपने बड़े एलिफेंट के ऊपर बैठ के देखा होगा, वो भी आप फुली कवर्ड हो तो, ताकि आपके ऊपर कहीं से कोई एनिमल्स जो है, जंगली जानवर आपके ऊपर शिकार न करते. सो दिस इज द डिफरेंट बिटवीन जू एंड ए नेशनल पार्क. नाउ लेट सी हाउ मेनी टाइगर्स आर लेफ्ट. इन 2006 देयर वर 1411 टाइगर्स, विच इंक्रीज टू 1706 इन 2010 एंड 2226 इन 2014. Around 97% of the wild tiger population resides in the last 100 years, and according to the latest statistics, only 3,890 tigers are left in the world, out of which 2,226 are in India, July 29, 2018. As of now, 2020, now India has doubled number of tigers to nearly 2,970. The end of part 3. In part 3, we have studied sloth, sleeping time of sloth, lizard, cow, python, giraffe, and cat. And super senses of tiger, why tigers are in danger, and some national parks and worksheets. You have to do this worksheet. Instructions hai. All the questions are compulsory. All the questions are from all three videos. While watching the videos, to answer the questions, pause the video, write down the question and answers.